am leaving Parasikaba and going to San Paulo. I'm not sure how long it takes. 2 hours, 3 hours, I don't know. That's the kind of bus I came here on. But it was a two-decker. There was people sitting on the bottom and people sitting on the top. It was really pretty cool. Big-ass damn bus. The bus only goes around 55 miles an hour on the highway. Sorry, I'm trying to hold it as still as I can. If I didn't know any better, I'd swear up and down I was in Louisiana because of these roads. There's some people got on the wrong bus. Policia. Saw that motorcycle come through and lean his foot or not, but he was hauling ass when he went through here. There went another one. Parasikaba, and I'm probably saying it incorrect, but it is a pretty cool city, and it's a lot bigger than I was expecting. It is nowhere near as big as San Paulo, but still, it is a big city. And you can see all the roofs. On another video that I said, it must be a rule that all the roofs must be that brownish orange color. When I get to San Paulo this afternoon, I have to go out to the airport and see if I can change my flight arrangements to leave out tomorrow or Friday. And then go get my COVID test and then get the hell out of here. I have been to Brazil now 3 times. And this is absolutely the last time I am coming back down here.